everyone, and welcome to a brand new episode of UFX Magazine with me, Vijay Narain. Now, we are going to experience a unique sound which is both heartwarming and inspiring. Yes, I'm talking about Yodhika. They were in the city recently to perform exclusively for their fans.
Yodhika was founded by Darbuka Shiva in 2005 with a pretty simple idea of covering songs by various world music artists from different corners of the world and arranging it with an Indian twist. They are an experimental music group that evolved around the idea of finding a bridge between traditional and contemporary. Their first album released in 2011. In the album, they experimented with Sanskrit slokams by layering them with broad vistas of musical influences, not just from India, but from all around the world, to create more than a musical sound together. The band was performing often with a constantly changing lineup of musicians, but managed to carve a niche for their left-of-center approach. Yodhika's vision is for their music to draw on the musical and classical roots of India and to merge it with the new sounds that emerge from the musical wellsprings from all over the world. The principals of Yodhika are Darbuka Shiva and Pradeep Kumar. After the success of their first album, they have finally decided to put up a special Yodhika show exclusively for all their fans and also performed some new music which will be a part of their next album.
This whole idea came up because of two reasons. Like, one is it's been 1 year since we released our album, and the response has been surprisingly overwhelming. So we actually wanted to put together a show exclusively for people who've supported Yodhika's music and who connect to Yodhika's music. And that's how this whole idea of doing a Thanksgiving show came up. And as soon as we decided on that, we wanted to make it as special as possible, try and put in our extra effort, because it's more like a family affair, and this is something that we are trying to give back to all the people who supported Yodhika's music. So we really wanted to make it as special as possible.
Listening to Yodhika for the first time live, I think you guys rock. You have a long way to go, and keep up the great work. All the very best.
This is the first time I'm coming for this show. It's fantastic.
They're encouraging this Indian music along with Western, and that's amazing because that's what is catchy.
Yodhika, they have like a brilliant music.
Perumaale, Thirukkaiven, Perumaale,
That was the stage performance from the band Yodhaka, and you can tell that they really have a nice, unique sound to them. We caught up with them and they told us how they formed the band, as well as the unique meaning behind the name Yodhaka.
My whole idea was to start a group which will be very flexible to play different styles, but still the music should be rooted on Indian music. So, and as we are working on that, I met Pradeep in 2007.
I met Shiva through some other medium where I wanted him to play Darbuka for one of my albums. That's how I met Shiva.
What I realized was Yodhaka's sound needed someone who's like a proper classically trained Indian musician, because I am a self-taught musician and my influences are very different.
So appo vandu Shiva asked me, why don't you get newer sounds from your musical influences, or try to get a different sound out of your instrument that you are playing, because it's very unique.
And my approach on doing things and his knowledge on Indian music, I think a mixture of these two things would be a good combination to start producing a sound that we can call it as contemporary Indian music. Every musician who came into Yodhaka actually added their sound into it, and that's what Yodhaka is now today.
You say Sanskrit, it is strongly rooted to Indian culture and stuff. So the sound of Sanskrit fitted very well for the sound that he had in his mind.
It was very thrilling to work on a language that we don't understand, but it's been a part of ancient India and our culture, and it has really worked well for us.
Speculation, and many fans ask about the name Yodhaka. What does it mean? They all come up with their own meanings though.
According to me, Yodhaka means divine.
A mixture of green and blue.
Innovation.
Hello, Yodhaka.
For me, Yodhaka is peace and good music.
Yodhaka is peace.
It's very interesting to hear lots of people having their own definition and meaning for Yodhaka in terms of what Yodhaka means to them and what Yodhaka's sound means to them. To make it clear in terms of what it actually means, literally, Yodhaka means warriors in Sanskrit. And when people say Yodhaka, it should make them feel the way they want to at that point of time. We really don't want people to equate Yodhaka to the meaning, what it means literally. It's what I wanted the name of the band to be, so that's where it stands right now.
Okay.